I think every young person, actor, performer sometimes wishes that maybe they'll be on this carpet one day. I certainly didn't think that it was going to be now, and I certainly didn't think that it was going to be when I was 24. So I'm just soaking it all in, and as my dad says, I'm smelling the roses. Because this is crazy. This doesn't happen, and maybe it'll never happen again.